Hello you all, bersama lagi dengan Mami Zuah di Canada. Okay, so sementara dekat sini ni lockdown, tapi kita masih lagi boleh berjalan-jalan ya. Saya rasa kat Malaysia mungkin boleh juga. Actually Malaysia also lockdown, you know.
Yeah. Lockdown started the 14th. We tried to do our exercise because we are allowed to do exercise and leave the house for essential visits. So today is like -5, a little bit cold, but why not? We just, you know, with the lockdown, you just eat, sleep, watch TV, eat again and repeat. So trying to lose some weight, right, Hobie?
Yeah.
Lockdown is affecting everyone, obviously. So basically our couch, for example, we ordered 2 months ago, hasn't arrived yet. So we are at home without a couch.
And even my TV cabinet pun baru sampai. You know, dekat Malaysia, in Malaysia, Hobi, we have something special, like very viral tau that time. You know, Dolgana Nescafe. Nescafe Dolgana. I'm gonna teach you.
Yeah, Dolgana Nescafe. Okay.
I'm gonna, Mami nak ajar dia macam mana nak buat Dolgana Nescafe. You all gonna tengok macam mana nanti, okay? So. Okay, so tadi Mami dah bagi tahu dengan Murad, Mami nak ajar dia bagaimana nak membuat dalgona kopi. Nampak Mami pun dah lupa pasal apa, benda ni dah viral dah lama kan. Tapi Murad tak tahu lagi, jadi Mami nak tunjuk bagaimana nak buat kopi ni. Ha, senang kalau nak minum kopi ke apa benda ke, buat sendiri yang sedap, okay? Very easy, Hobi.
Yeah, okay, looks ready? Very easy. We did some research.
Yeah.
Dolgana Nescafe. So
Dalgona coffee.
So Dalgona coffee is the right name.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, we'll do the classic one. That's the easy one.
Yeah. So
okay, let's start.
Okay, you semua dah tahu lah resepi macam mana kan? Okay, Nescafe, 2 spoon.
Two spoon Nescafe. Okay.
And then sugar. Any sugar, brown sugar ke, white sugar ke, you can do.
Okay,
yeah,
yeah, it works.
Two.
Yes. Two of those, okay.
Yeah, 2 spoon.
2 spoon also. Sugar, 2 spoon.
And then hot water, also 2 spoon.
Oh, okay.
Okay, easy, yeah?
Yeah.
And then, don't forget, fresh
milk.
Huh? Susu kena ada. All Malaysian, they all know already.
Okay, so this is just for me.
Yeah, because you don't know, kan? So you have to try. Rasa sedap, yeah?
Yeah. So this is 2 spoon Nescafe,
yes,
or coffee.
2 spoon of coffee, okay, and then
2 spoon sugar.
Yes. So mana-mana yang tak buat lagi, tak cuba lagi, cuba. Any, actually this one is Mami punya first time buat. Mami tak buat lagi, tak pernah buat lagi. Pasal dulu masa lockdown tu, Mami kan masa tengah berpantang, so tak gila-gila ya.
You want to talk about our couch? Not yet.
Okay, then what you have to do is you have to mix it.
Mix it.
Yeah,
okay.
Because we have a mixer, just use this one lah. Okay, no need manual. Kalau manual tu lama kan, more than 15 minutes ke dia orang kata nak. This one already viral at Malaysia lah, Hobi.
Yeah.
But because you don't know, then I want to teach my Hobi how to make a dalgona coffee.
Dalgona coffee.
Yeah. Because of siapa yang
dalgona coffee.
Dalgona
coffee.
Sampai dah lupa ibu. That's why lah. Mami kan kalau bercerita selalu confident. Ha, kita lemah pun ada confident kalau nak bercerita. Semua confident. Jadi dia pun buat research. Dia buat research. Apa tu. Lepas tu Mami yang salah. Okay lah. To do after that, you just put it this one on the top of this fresh milk. Senang kan, you all senang terus letak. Ha, mix terus letak. Okay. All away. So lepas ni senang lah kalau Mami nak dalgona coffee tu. Okay, Hobi, can you make it dalgona coffee for us? Yeah, halas, yeah.
Halas, yeah. Let's do it.
Nampak tak motif utamanya apa yang Mami suruh dia buat sebenarnya? Belajar.
Looks very thick. This is for coffee lover, by the way.
Yeah. Look nice. Ada orang kan dia minum, Mami tak tahulah tapi Mami pernah dengar, dia minum dalgona coffee ni, minum macam tu. Dia minum itu hanya persembahan semata-mata di YouTube ke apa, nampak cantik begini yang kau tengok minum macam tu, tu kenapa? No. Cannot, ya, hobi. You cannot drink right away.
It's too sweet, so you have to mix a little bit to make the flavor blends inside so you can feel the coffee.
What is it? Okay, you have to mix. Okay, dah mix kan?
Yeah.
And then after that, maybe you can try, hobi. How is it? Very nice, I think, yeah. How is it?
Hmm, it's very strong.
Very strong, yeah?
Nice.
Nice. How big the sweetness? Is it
sweetness
too sweet?
Is good, yeah.
It's good, right? Good. Yeah. It's up to you all lah. Kalau you nak kurangkan gula ke boleh, ya. Hi, Kiara dah bangun. See, apa Baba buat tu?
Yeah.
So you all semua dah tahu, siapa yang belum buat lagi, buat.
Yeah, it's very easy drink. Go enjoy it. Easy to make.
Yeah.
Very tasty for a coffee lover. You gotta try this. Okay, it's very very freaking nice.
Okay, now.
Bersama lagi dengan bersama lagi dengan Mami Zoe di Canada again.
Again. Yeah. Okay, dah nampak Mami dah beranjak kat sini, matahari lah apa segala. Ha, dia kata. Okay. Dan you all jangan lupa sementara kita kat Malaysia dan juga di seluruh dunia ya, lockdown lah Mami rasa. Jadi kita kenalah baca hati dengan hashtag kita. What's our hashtag, Hobi?
Kita jaga kita.
Yes, kita jaga kita.
So you can add whipped cream if you like.
Exactly. Yeah.
You want whipped cream, hubby?
I know, need lah.
Voila!
Try, hubby. Oh, begitu!
Oh, you have to shake first, hubby. We made a mess. Oh
yeah,
my god,
mess.
Stop recording.
It's okay, hubby. Record it.
Tastes better now, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, stay safe,
yes.
Enjoy it,
yes.
And we'll see you next time in hopefully a longer video and more recipes.
Yes. Okay, you all. Bye.
Bye.
Kita jaga kita.